Alrighty, just a little quickie. There's my Nano Goblin all set up with the Caddx Turtle in it that has a DVR all set up and works good. Haven't flown it yet, but... And here's my do-it-yourself Micro Drac. I have a Cyclops V3 in the nose. I have a locator buzzer with LED. I put a window so I could look at my frequency on the video transmitter. Buried the L9R in the wing. Then there's the plane that I lost that I redid. And it's all set up with a flight controller this time, so that I'll be able to get returned to home. Then I have my monitor screen, and it's connected up to my antenna tracker. So, should be a good season.